Teberg was founded principally to develop and engineer e-trucks and associated technologies to deliver clean air urban transport. It's certainly the future, e-trucking for clean air. There's legislation now worldwide to reduce emissions of trucks. Teva is one of the leaders of e-truck technology. We have a team of seven highly experienced SolidWorks designers and engineers. The company has grown exponentially. I think when I started, there was something like 13 people joined the company, and we're now a 60 plus strong team.
Teva, we've been using SolidWorks for 3 years. We have chosen SolidWorks because it's a reliable tool, it's a powerful tool to design. Since the beginning, we also use PDM, which both tools combined, they are an amazing tool which allows the entire office to work all in one project. Having the entire office work in one project, it helps us to easily update the designs from our colleagues, and then we can check if there's any collision between the components and stuff like that, because we are working in a quite limited space. So I believe without PDM, we're gonna struggle a lot to get the results we got. Every single component we design has to be simulated. We use simulation mostly for stress analysis. We need to make sure that everything you put in the truck is not gonna break or is gonna last.
We also use Composer. We use that for developing our service manuals and also instruction manuals in-house. We use e-drawings, which are very useful in the workshop, used by service technicians so that they can interrogate the designs as and when necessary.
We use Visualize to create renders, photorealistic pictures, so for marketing's point of view, we share it in social media, and it's a good advantage to have that tool because we can produce the renders even before we got the product in hands. Using SolidWorks, it helps us a lot with the prototyping process. It accelerates a lot, so we can reduce the amount of prototypes we need.
We use the CAD system, SolidWorks, to directly talk to our 3D printers so that we can produce 3D printed objects in plastic at the moment or resin. The main challenge was that it is trying to incorporate our systems onto the existing truck platform. Essentially, we are electrifying an existing truck, so we're taking out the existing powertrain and replacing it with e-technology.
So this is our most recent project. The biggest challenge in this project was we have quite a limited space in this truck. We also have new technology like the motors.
So we have a switch reluctance motor, which is very high tech.
Another biggest challenge is the weights of the components. They are quite heavy, and we use simulation to help us with that.
It's been commended, and I think it's an award-winning solution. It's something which has been developed, as I say, in partnership with AEM, which is Advanced Electric Machines.
One of the most important things in this company was the PDM, which was implemented with the support of Innova Systems. We were able to expand the PDM not only for mechanical part, but we expanded to the entire business.
Innova Systems have provided training. They provided the training for myself and for some of the other design engineers. And the technical support we receive, as they've always given excellent support, minimises our downtime and enables us to concentrate on our design work. SolidWorks has been central to our design effort. The designers are very familiar with the product. That enables us to be very efficient and react very fast to a very dynamic industry.